Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to The Witcher 3, where I just made a bunch of bombs and some decoctions and stuff. And we're gonna go talk. We're gonna go talk to Dijkstra. Because Radovid is bad news. But then again, I don't know if taking him out will cause a power vacuum. Like, I don't know if it would be too short-sighted of me, but I assume Dijkstra's thought it through, and I assume he'd have a replacement in mind also. You know? So, I don't know. Also, if we go through with this, what would the Witch Hunter... Maybe, well... I don't know, maybe we'll do the witch one. I know we do want to find Philippa, like I don't necessarily want to give her to Radovid. But I don't know if it would make a difference starting that one now. I mean, it's a higher level, so maybe it would make sense to go try to find Philippa first. And she is pretty far away. Will it take me... like dudes under me somewhere, but oh, what? Oh, okay, whatever. If you're not gonna bother me, then I won't bother you.
What'll it be?
What are you serving?
Let's see. Okay. Yeah. Oh my gosh, you have some mandrake cordial. And cherry. Excellent. I am running out of space very fastly.
Farewell.
I don't even know what to give away. What?
Since yesterday I've been stuck. Moved as much as shit in an ISO.
What?
No discounts, no credit.
We made sure human blood stayed pure? Like, what does that mean?
Where are you scurrying to, Rich? Let's see your pass.
Pass? What pass?
Kind of pass confirms you ain't no mage. Can't enter or leave Novigrad without it.
I've been coming in and out of Novigrad for ages!
Why have you shut the city gates?
So's we can clean it of mages, witches, and other scum that's crawled here since the war began. Aim to catch every last one of them, toss them on a flaming pyre.
What?
Like
what started
lights.
This? How come these guards... All the guards hate mages? Like, that seems so irrational, but given current political climate, like, it's like, where did all these people come from? Like, they just came out of the woodwork. Like, I thought we were past all of this. Like...
Sorry, don't have a pass.
You'll scurry no further then. Next!
Hang on, how do I get one?
Start by making an offering to the church. Then you'll need 3 pure souls to confirm...
Let him through. Here's his paper.
What?
What? But we're...
Not your concern. Back to your post. Regards from Siggy Reuven.
Oh!
Carlo Richard. Any mages in your family? Alchemists? Herbalists?
Herbalists? Herbalists are people who just make... What do they expect people to do? Just pray? hope it burns away all their illnesses? Like, what? Oh, Siggy Rube. Okay, yeah. Okay. What's this one? Religion and life. Yeah.
No. Father was a stove fitter. Mother stayed home.
What about elves? Any elves?
Gods, no! We only crossed horses and asses in my village. We took care of human blood, stayed pure.
Yeah, because human blood's better than elf, except not. It's not. You just breathe faster. We're like rabbits. Vermin. This makes me so angry. It makes my heart burn. It makes me so upset. Like, and that this kind of stuff happens in real life still. It's just with a fantasy overlay in the game. I am just distracted as all crap. Okay, let me just try to not be aggravated by stupid people. And can I go under here?
In short, who kisses your ass today will slightly
have been lost. Disappeared. They came in? Or we done a runner?
Is he hiding? Yeah, this is the square.
France to surrender on orthodox forces.
I don't even want to hear what they're saying. It's making me angry. Where do you want me to go? Oh, hey. We'll go visit our friend Roach. Hey, Roach, guess what? We're going to go... Oh, no, wait. No, this is where close to where Philippa Eilhart's going to be.
A witcher. Just what our band of merry men.
I'm so glad you have a caustic sense of humor, guy. Too bad you don't have shopkeepers in there. I could use one. Got a couple pieces of armor I can sell, but other than that, everything is stuff I picked up. A lot of it's stuff I can sell, but it's just a pain. Funny that too, like Geralt's like, I am neutral, and a lot of people want to stay neutral. They want to be neutral, they want to let it all blow over until it comes knocking on their door, you know? I don't know. I shouldn't even worry about it right now, I guess. Shouldn't bring up such unpleasant things. Okay, I was like, man, I didn't notice the little circle. What are you? Oh, I don't think I need any of that, but. Oh yeah, it's Elven Ruins. It's beautiful.
March back in there. Look, Commander, it's full of monsters and traps. We've dragged out four wounded, and there's near a dozen corpses still down there.
I don't give a shit.
Why don't you get down there?
That's what we'll do.
The eternal flame will burn away our sins.
Chest completely crushed. Ribs must have pierced the lungs.
On all of them? Oops. Oh, okay. He's burned.
Having trouble?
Nothing fucking but. One plowing trouble after the other.
What's it to you?
He's got pretty eyes. Trouble solver.
Geralt of Rivia. Witcher. Radovid sent me.
No, it's you. I've been waiting for you.
Word was you hadn't been able to get inside.
Till yesterday, when we found this.
He's just holding it! Okay, sorry about that. I'm glitching again. Hopefully it's just the system waking up. but apparently this guy was just standing over there with this, like, little box, little cube-looking thing or square item. Apparently it has power and opens the doors, and I'm like, oh, so you're using a magical artifact instead of breaking it or shoving it up your butt? Ugh, makes me so angry.
Great. I'll take that now if you don't mind.
Here, choke on it, you twit.
Thanks.
What can I expect to find inside?
Everything. Anything. It's an old elven temple, the witch Isleheart turned into her hideout. Look at him. Fell into some magic trap, then monsters attacked him. Barely got out alive.
Any of your men still down there?
Dozen or so went in. They's all that came out. Rest are probably dead.
You seem really concerned.
Philip is still inside?
That we don't know. Only certain thing is she was there at some point.
Certain? How's that?
We've been after her since Loch Mween. Poking out her eyes weren't enough. Radovich should have gutted her there and then. As it is, she turned into an owl and fled. Flew across Kedwin and Redania, then tucked herself away here.
Yikes. Certainly tenacious.
Time I saw Philip is still in there.
I'm surprised the witch hunters are totally cool with letting a witcher do their job.
Don't count on anyone going in to retrieve your corpse.
I don't care, man.
What do you reckon? Think he'll find something?
That cutthroat. Not on your life.
He is a witcher.
Witcher or not, he'll be dead before you can say two prayers.
Beware. For you know neither the day nor the hour.
Yeah, apparently.
Got a foolproof method for exercising witches.
Oh, flesh charred to the bone in places.
So are these traps or it's monsters and traps, apparently. This was probably a pretty garden once.
You can learn. Dear.
Yeah, you people are just the scum of the earth. I'd rather be with the with the monsters who are monsters instead of men disguised as men. Or man children disguised as men. Oops. Oops. Wow, that was an accident. Let me meditate really quick. Going in the middle of the mornings. Oh, feline stuff. Excavations to be carried out by Gottfried Oss, Michelle Sabina Ruxar, and Marco Gettle. Under the supervision of Professor Sigismund Glauger, we have been a gun excavation work under the Aegis, a shield, a protection of Oxenford Academy, and with some kind of sponsorship from Prince Adrian of the Sea Cats. But that's not sketchy. Our goal is to find a legendary treasure of King Maeglor of Esteir. Eighth day, first day, I'm deeply worried about the Witcher present amongst our company. I had a bad feeling about him from the very start. Oh, and it's a cat guy, right? During the first meeting at Castle Drame, now as we trek dark underground caverns, his presence gives me shivers. Are we entirely sure his task is to protect our expedition? Furthermore, Castle Drame is too close to Oxenford for us to not have heard those unsettling rumors about Prince Adrian. Kian demanded we surrender all notes found in the ruins of the Elven Armory. I refused, and he didn't kill you? We pitched camp in a vast dry cavern on the easterly portion of the complex. There are a few active portals here. Witcher murdered Marco, who's deciphering one of the process Elven sketches, when suddenly, as I watched on a gas, the Witcher slit his throat and grabbed his neck cabulum. I panicked and jumped into one of the portals. It deposited me into some chamber which has no exit. Unless an echo of the portal appears, I'm stuck here for good. I hope Michelle and Gottfried managed to escape. Remainder of the notes remain difficult to decipher. I must conclude that the Witcher had from the very start been operating on Prince Adrian's orders. I would not be surprised if they were toasting their scheme's success at Drame's castle this very moment. Blasted, perhaps I should have given those elven diagrams to Kian after all. What good are they to me here if I am to rot in this crypt? I have finished the last drops of my water. There's nothing to eat. No echo from the portal has appeared. Gods, I don't believe in you, but if you do in fact exist, if you exist, save me. Aww. Why couldn't you just bust a hole, man? Like, you're... Or was he a mage or not? What? If he was a mage, I would have expected him to just bust a hole somehow. But... That, so we're gonna be... Oh, no. Oh, no, Geralt. We're gonna go through unstable portals, is what the note said. Oh, no, wait, is this just a barrier?
Gotta be some mechanism that opens this door.
Is it on the... No! Dang it! I thought it was equipped already. I don't know if I should, like, meditate again. Jeez. I don't know how many of those I'm gonna need. Inventory. That. Well, freaking, what do I do with it? There's like nothing for me to do. Oh, wait.
Missing one tile.
So they took the tile out? Or what? I don't know.
Perfect hideout. For an owl, be a bit harder for me to move around.
Oh no. So we're gonna have to take the portals. What is this? Like, floaty, picky-uppy thing. Okay.
Portals. Great. And the witch hunters probably messed with them. Works. Who would have thunk?
Do I have to do anything? Oh, these are some of the witch hunters. They were killed on coming out, it looks like. Yay, thanks for the plants. Oh, that's what that symbol is. It means it's a portal. There was that one area we were at that was... Oh, was it close to here? No, it wasn't close to here. Interesting, apparently there was somewhere we were at where there were portals under our feet.
Neckers.
Yay!
Might have expected as much. Like this.
I love old elven ruins. Can I get Necker hearts from you? Yay! Huh. Wow. That is impressive. Especially considering that it used to all be connected, you know? Oh, crap.
Damn, inactive. Maybe I can start it up.
Where are we at now? 90. Good.
Power cell for portals. Feels dead. Maybe a sign will revive it. Should work now.
I just throw magic at it and expect it to work. Oh my gosh.
Stay back. Not one step closer.
You're still alive?
Sheathe that before you hurt yourself.
Wait. You're that witcher the king was supposed to send?
Guessed it. You should know by now how dangerous this place is. I'll wait up above with the others.
Not a chance. Those cowards ran at the first whiff of monsters. I made a stiffer stuff. Besides, something big's set to happen here. I just know it. I learn what it is, Radovid will appreciate it. King will promote me. Maybe even give me a medal.
Oh, boy.
Think Philip is still here?
Can't rightly know. Sure, we searched a few caverns, but hidden nooks abound. If someone wanted to hide in here, they could easily. Even if they weren't an owl.
He thinks all by himself he's gonna take on Philip Eilhart.
What's the big event that's supposed to happen?
Don't know the details, but I came across Philippa Eilhart's notes. Mentioned Ida Emian, Margarita Lowe Antille, Francesca Finderbear, and Frangella Vigo. As I see it, they aim to meet here.
Okay.
Alright, let's get you out of here.
Told you already, no chance. Besides, the teleport's power cell. I broke it off. We've to wait till they come for us. Got no choice.
Nobody's gonna come for us. Give me the crystal, I'll get us out of here.
But the monsters?
I'll defend you.
What if you can't?
Be a good little hunter and give me the crystal.
I am a good little hunter. There you go.
Can I get him out of here? Her wand, yeah?
Huh? A remix.
Oh no.
It's Edge Afraid. This is an owl feather.
It's a feather.
Love letters.
Oh. As I write this, I'm sipping your favorite cocktail on the terrace of my father's Matinia estate and wondering, what the devil are you thinking? I'd understand if you simply gotten bored of me. I'd accepted it if it turned out that the pair we made was not to your liking or you had found yourself a younger, prettier model. But for the love of the bleeding gods, Dijkstra, that, with all the respect, pot-bellied swine over me. I do not know if you have been testing new concoctions that have addled your mind, or perhaps this is another one of your games. Yet even if you must seek intimacy with that primitive for political reasons, I do not see why this should mean the end of our relationship. After all, it would not be the first time we hid our love, blah 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 blah.
Interesting. Philippa dumped some woman for Dijkstra.
I thought they didn't like each other. Or was that a long time ago? Gee, thanks, game. You just gonna sit there, guy? Okay. I mean, I can't just jump down, I'll die. Oh, there it is.
Right, now to activate it.
Yeah, just punch it with some magic, that would work. A delicate instrument like that, I'm getting onto the dang-nab witch hunters for doing stuff like this. Are certainly an ugly bunch, but somehow managed to have vestiges of societal norms because you're wearing loincloths.
Dinner laboratory.
Oh, then what? I mean, is this? Is it just because Because she got interrupted, or what? Or has she been here before?
Another feather. Doubt Philippa had an aviary. These are signs of polymorphy.
Polymorphy! Wow, there's nothing interesting in these chests. But I think I can make, Superior Swallow now? Oh no, yeah, it's the... Yeah. Good. Wait, what? Oh yeah, I can make another, white go. Wait, no. What was it? Perhaps, I can't remember what I needed it for, really. Superior Black Blood. That's a good one. Perry Blizzard, not really concerned. Superior White Rockford's decoction. Shoot, I could make that, but I don't have that. Oh well. I mean, do I have to go that way, or... Doesn't look like it.
Another inactive portal.
Oh.
Missing its power cell. Maybe the Neckers took a liking to it.
Okay. So, I will go this way.
Tunnel. Wonder where it leads.
He lit a candle before, or no, he lit a torch.
Power cell.
What? What? No! I was trying to hit them, I picked it up. Gosh! That should also affect them, though. The necrophage, the black blood. Oh. So I didn't pick it up. I just acted like I had to be weird about it. Anything back there? No? Come on! You got it! You're fantastic! Oh yeah. Let's do it! Are you done playing with the wall? Oh, come on. It's a specific one. How exciting!
Gotta be the lowest level.
Oh, hey, I leveled up. I don't know why it lets me destroy any old random dealy-wop. Shoopy-wop. Stalactite. Stalagmite thing. Yeah, I need some treasure. Superior Thunderbolt. Nice. Wait. Oh. So there used to be a portal here. Used to be portals everywhere. Traps. Looks like they put off the traps, so that's nice. Hi, Ilfrid. I don't even know what you are. What are you?
Oh, yeah. Gotta have a sentry.
Are you a fire elemental? I don't know what that is. I'm gonna go with relict. Yeah. And black blood's gonna be useless, so I bet you whatever freezing one I have. Wait, no. Where's the one? That oh, let's just fight it and see what happens. Let's see if I can remember. I can't. I don't remember. So Igni is useless. I'm on fire. Idea. too difficult. Yeah, I feel you, bro. No good on my armor. No wonder I got an amateur repairman kit, whatever. Where are we at now? 90? Okay. Don't worry, I just fixed it in the middle of battle. Am I not regenerating? I'm not regenerating. Oh, it's just going very slowly. But
bed, table, a few chairs.
Oh.
Modest, but a home nonetheless.
I'm surprised she didn't do more. I'm also surprised she lit fires.
Agates. Kind Philip always wore around her neck. Except, why are these covered in
I
blood?
I just noticed...
She either fought someone or used them in her experiments.
I just noticed blood right here. It looks like she's got an apron covered in blood, too.
Blood-stained surgical instruments. Philippa operated on someone here.
Okay. Mage or Ciri?
Notes. Charred. Almost completely. Can't read a thing.
Dang it. Either she's covering her tracks. That's the mask!
Aniseed and
birch
bark. Powerful disinfectant.
Somebody came to her injured? Is that a mask? Dang it, I can't see because of the examine. Oh, I can't tell. Oh, come here, desk. A smoky pipe, really? Is this it's one of those speakers.
A megascope. Scorched, covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived.
Over there? You see it?
Crystal from a megascope. Heavily chipped.
What if I don't want it? I thought I was gonna meet Philippa. I don't wanna tell him nothing. Strange. Not sure if I should go do the thing with Dijkstra or if I should finish this one. Oh, did we bring the dude back? Where was he? I think he left. He's further ahead. Oh, no! See? See, I knew I was gonna do that at one point because it flips the camera around on me. Sorry, Gerald. Could not get my stamina back up to for anything though. All that dodging. Because of the heavy armor, I'm sure. So she's not here anymore. Is it this way? Well, these portals seem lovely and stable. Witcher.
Find anything?
Dust, dirt, and a megascope crystal.
Whatever the hell that is. But
he doesn't even know what it is.
Important. Hand it here. We'll see the king gets it.
No.
Forgetting yourself. Save your orders for your men.
As you wish. Grab him!
Oh.
Shut up.
Oh, I forgot. I had the wrong one. Woo! Are you trying to fist fight me? What you got a black magic doll for? Is this the way out? No, isn't this where the... Yeah, this is where the guy was. Oh, I gotta jump out, I think. Right? Yeah. Well, covers that trail up then. How about it? I don't know how much I want to tell anybody about this. Oh, the bodies are all gone. How nice. Or take it to one of his sorceress allies. Well, why aren't you telling me that? Or maybe I gotta go talk to Radovid and then do it? Because I don't have access to either of my sorceress allies right now. I don't know. Maybe I should go tell, I don't know, like if it'll make a difference to Dijkstra. I don't think they were seeing each other though. I think he didn't really like Philippa. Or, where was Radovid? Or, what's her name? What's his name? Dijkstra. Even know, like, I just summon Radovid from the sky. Radovid, Mad King Radovid, I've got something for you.
Radovid's not a whit better than a king. Might even
At least Emir is sane.
Oof.
And I think has some concept of fairness. I think we have well proved. Huh. Is this... Wow. What is this? What is the Passiflora? I thought it was a mansion, and I was like, what are all these, like, strumpets doing? Are they hiding from the... or courtesan? Oh, is it a brothel? Okay. Don't mind me.
White Wolf, welcome to the Passiflora.
Oh, no sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings,
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Which was?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night to this day.
Yeah, sorry, but I'm here to...
Speak softly. I know very well why you're here. They await. This way, please.
So she's the one in charge now.
Upstairs.
Wow, secret door. I mean, yeah, if you want, like, freaking to get stuff done, courtesans, they definitely, they are...
Witcher Geralt.
Witch.
Up you go.
They are.
Boss has been waiting.
They are really good about the whole information game.
Geralt, you're here. Good.
Might have chosen a more secluded spot to plot an assassination.
It's on everyone's mind. Many would like to do it, so there's nothing to fear. Besides, this venue's got a tradition in this domain. Might even consider it fabled. Falka planned
this
a revolt.
This building is that old?
By extension, King Vrydank's murder, too.
Comparing yourself to Falka? Far as I can recall, no one in Redania's annals has a bloodier reputation.
Her rebellion changed the course of history. That's what we have in common. In terms of blood, we aim only to shed Radovid's. I'm pleased you're willing to play a part. Must admit.
Look at Geralt's armor! Maybe we'll still try to remain neutral?
Came by because I'm curious.
But you will help.
We'll see. Need to know what you expect of me first.
I believe you know my associate.
Who? What?
Roach.
Roach! Here?
Retired intelligence operatives. We have a
call. He's sheer.
Defended a king once. Ready to assassinate another now.
Not proud of it, yet. I considered all the options and found none better. Radovid's proven many times he only ever forwards his own interests. When Kedwin asked for help, he invaded. When I begged him to support Vizima's defense, he showed me the door. The war nears its end. We've come to a decisive phase. We must act quickly. I've no illusions. Only a dead Radovid means a free Temeria.
What about Emir?
How's that work? Seems to me Radovid is Temeria's ally.
Only as long as my guerrillas do what pleases him, support his troops. Once he wins the war, he won't acknowledge the previous borders, nor wish to restore them. He dreams of a northern empire. As long as he lives, Temeria will never be free.
But we didn't bring you here to bore you with politics.
Was it just you two?
Radovid's a threat to Triss and Yennefer. Remember that. That ought to interest you most.
All right. What do you want from me?
One of our co-conspirators ventured out to meet an informer. He's not returned, yet the plan's success hinges on what he's learned. We've got to find him. And you're the best tracker around.
Tracker, huh?
Yeah, really, I know!
Anything else you can tell me? Where this associate was last seen, for instance?
He's traveling as a journeyman. Itinerant cobbler, that's his cover. He was first to venture across the Pontar. Most probably did so via the Redanian checkpoint, with a man there who should know more. Calls himself Gregor.
Let a Redanian soldier in on your plan to murder Redania's king?
You see, there are even some Redanians who cannot abide Radovid's policies. And when simple soldiers notice something's not quite right, well, then it's time to act.
I like it. All right.
Fine. I'll talk to Gregor.
Thank you. And try not to draw too much attention, if you can.
Dijkstra's like, no.
The future hinges on the success of this mission. The future of Temeria. The future of the North.
I know. I'll try not to fuck it up. See ya.
We're counting on you,
Geralt. Yeah, no pressure, no pressure.
Anyone see you come in?
No one apart from Madame Serenity and your lackey.
Off the street, I mean.
No one. Nerves getting the better of you.
I'm not nervous, just cautious. A trait you ought to nurture as well.
I know, and I am. Well, about the streets for a time to lose any tales. I've worked in intelligence as long as you have. I need no lessons in spycraft.
Okay, Dijkstra!
Nice to chat.
Dijkstra!
But don't you have a job to do?
Thank you for agreeing to do
this. Dijkstra!
The sooner you finish.
I wish my man was brave as you.
Yikes. Okay, good, they're fire petals. I was like, that looks a bit disturbing. Do you guys have any goodies I can have? Okay, I'm gonna call it here. I'm still not sure. Like, I've sort of started both sides, but if I assassinate the king, if I can, even, I don't even know if it'll even work. If I assassinate him, do I fail the quest with Philippa Eilhart? Or do I have to go talk to him and then I can go talk to a sorceress friend? Like, I don't know. Anyway, I'll figure it out. I will contemplate further. And maybe take a few hints. But anyway, thank you guys for joining me. I hope you're enjoying it. I will see you in the next one. Thanks.